The next U.S. ambassador to the Holy See will be Ken Hackett, whose nomination was unanimously confirmed by the Senate. His past includes serving as president and CEO of Catholic Relief Services for nearly two decades, and for 5 years he was a board member of the Millennium Challenge Corporation under President George W. Bush. Hackett will replace former Ambassador Miguel Diaz, who served from 2009 to 2012, and Hackett will be the 10th U.S. ambassador before the Holy See.